The moment I took shahada, it was like coming home.
I was like, wow, I found something that, it was like something that I put inside my heart.
I usually describe it like that I was kidnapped by Allah.
I became Muslim in 2005, and then I started reading the Quran again. I bought the latest Icelandic copy. The feeling when I said shahada was strange. I was like, wow, I found something that, it was like something that I put inside my heart.
You look at the society today, and they think women are free, when really they are not free. They are like a pack of meat that, seriously, but they are like a pack of meat that if you don't look like this or that, this, you are no good. If you are too, if you are not very skinny, you'll, you know. And this is really what made me take shahada in the end, because, and also that Allah has put in my heart a strong belief in Him and in the way that I'm supposed to live my life.
When I became Muslim, my life it changed. I used to be a drug addict in the past, and that was not a very harmonious life, where you just think about the next dose every day. But now you just think about Allah every day, how you're gonna make the best of each day, and that is what you say. The center of your happy life.
I became a Muslim in that way that I was training horses in Spain. I became a very good horse rider, and I decided to explore the Himalayas on horseback. So I went to Peshawar in Pakistan and bought a horse, and I just rode to the north. And I became Muslim just by listening to Azan. So I decided to become a Muslim, and I didn't even read the Quran first. When I read the Quran, I was already a Muslim. I usually describe it like that I was kidnapped by Allah. It was quite nice to be a Muslim. Nobody knew anything about Islam, and it was a time of the hippies. It was free spirit all over the place, so it was nice. It became difficult. I went to Libya, and I stayed there for a year and I learned some Arabic. And then I stayed on the way back, I stayed in Morocco, so I was away for about 2 years. And when I came back, I only had Arabic clothes. So I went outside in the sunshine in my Arabic, in my Moroccan jalaba, and some people spitted at me. But it was not because I was a Muslim, it was just because the Arab just raised the petrol prices. But now it's a completely different story. People are attacking us all the time.
The moment I took shahada, it was like coming home. I've been atheist all my life, and so this was a big step for me. And somehow it felt so relieved, and it felt like I was coming home for the first time in my life. I was so at ease with myself and everybody around me, so it perfect. That's the word I would use to describe.